team first, making their way toward the ring. They are the United States Tag Team Champions from Detroit, Michigan. Total combined weight, 525 pounds. Rick Steiner, Scott Steiner, the Steiner Brothers. Total combined weight, 512 pounds. First, from Amarillo, Texas, Jeff Stone. And from Panama City, Panama, James Sullivan.
Fans, we'll be joined by Thunder Oak Patterson in just a moment, but right now let's hear these comments from Jim Cornette.
Steiner Brothers, you think you're real big shot since you won the U.S. Tag Team title. How come the Midnight Express haven't got a rematch? Well, we want one, and we're going to get one way or the other, Steiner. If we have to get somebody's attention to do it, well, we're masters at waking people up and making them smell the coffee. So you better remember that.
And, of course, Jim Cornette would really love to see his team, the Midnight Express, get an opportunity to have a rematch with the Steiner Brothers for the U.S. tag titles. Bob Cottle and I have been joined by Thunderbolt Patterson. And, Bolt, you still have that keen interest in the Steiners, and I know you've been scouting a lot of teams in recent weeks.
Yes, Jim. I'm thankful that World Championship Wrestling have given me the opportunity to get out and scout around for some of the best wrestlers in the business today, and I'm still looking at the Steiners. I believe that those two individuals, the sky's the limit for them. They have all the ability in that ring.
You know, Bolt, you've been in the wrestling profession for many, many years, on all sides of the profession, and I think we both will agree, and Bob will as well. The Steiners are world championship material. They've been there before. It may be just a matter of time, or perhaps with your guidance, that they can be there again.
That's right. You know, Ted Turner say that by giving me the opportunity to run roughshod over the managers out there, to keep that third man from interfering, there's no limit to what the Steiners can do.
Well, they just done it right here in record time.
Ladies and gentlemen, here are your winners, the United States Tag Team Champions, the Steiner Brothers!
Jeff Stone was Steinerized.
Well, Jim, they're two of the strongest in the sport, and they prove it right there with that tremendous suplex off of the ropes.
Bolt, keep us updated on your progress.
Thank you very much. It's a pleasure.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear now from Flying Brian.